Okay, so I have a very fun project today. Father's Day is in a few days. It's a secret project. I'm not telling nobody about. That might be an exaggeration. But I... got this wood burning kit at Walmart. It was like 20 bucks. They have a cheaper one too, but I wanted to just have the real deal. And my mom has these wood rounds for me to use. And my grandpa just showed me how to use this sander. Sand the wood. So we have this wood that's super smooth, but it's a small one. But then I have these big ones that are like scratchy and just need to be smoothed out. So he just showed me how to sand them, and I'm gonna go ahead and sand these big ones. And the goal is, after I sand them, is I'm gonna do portraits on them, hopefully. I got this small one so I can practice, because I've never done this before. It sounds like it's gonna be really cool. It was a fun idea I had one night. Just because I don't have my paint supplies and stuff with me here in Utah, so I had to think outside the box. And this is what I thought of, and I'm very excited, and I think it's gonna work out. I think it's gonna work out, but we'll see. So now I'm gonna go ahead and sand these wood pieces so that I can start burning them. So it's harder than I thought. I've been sanding it for a minute and it's smoother, but it still has a lot of these dips. So I think it's gonna be kind of hard to get them as smooth as I want. But we'll see how long it takes. Cause I want it this smooth. This is like super smooth. It's also a lot harder than I thought to keep my fingers out of the way, cause it kind of moves on its own. And so I'm trying my hardest to be careful. So let's hope I don't break some fingers. So I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it perfectly smooth, but I mean, if you look at how it is now compared to how it was, there's a big difference. So I'm happy, even though there's a few things in there. I think it's still good looking. I've done 2.5 sides and my arm is very tired. Takes a lot more out of you than you would think. My arm feels like those muscles that are huge right there. Yeah, they're tired. So my grandpa helps me finish them. They still have dust on them. Ow. But I have this small little one for practice. So we're gonna start on this one. This is the one I got from Walmart. It comes with a wood burning tool, a tool stand, a storage case, 11 points that are different instructions and technique ideas. So let's see how it works. It has a notch to change the temperature.
Lights go out.
How slow do you have to go to make a line, do you think? Splotchy. I feel like our best bet is that round one, honestly, for shading and lines. Yeah. None of the other ones are really doing it for me. Actually, let's try something though. This is a calligraphy style. Ooh. This might be kind of hard though. This is where we're at so far. Huh, Kiki? You a little crazy? Bye, Kiki. So here's where we're at. I started doing these lines on his face. And I almost wish I didn't, but the shading just wasn't dark enough. I wanted it to pop out more. So right now I'm doing this part to make it dark. And I'm not sure how I'm going to shade his face. I almost want to shade it a little bit more, but I don't even know if I can shade. It's kind of difficult, but... So far, pretty good. I'm pretty happy with it. Okay, so it's pretty late, dark out. This is the first one for my stepdad. And then this is the beginning of the one for my birth father. So I'm excited about this one. I think it's really cool. I think he'll like that above his head. This one, I think it really does look like him. I think he'll like it. So this is the beginning. I will have an update for them on Instagram, but it was really fun. Actually, quick story. My original wood burner actually broke. I accidentally stripped the top, trying to like get the things in when they were hot. I think it somehow stripped it, so I couldn't get the tips in. So I took it back to Walmart and I got a new one. This one is actually the less expensive one. It's like $13, I think. But it works the same. I kind of like the more expensive one better. I feel like it worked a little bit better, but it works just fine. It's almost the same. So that's why it's so late and I'm sitting out here at 10 o'clock doing a little bit more. But I'm going to stop now. I'm going to finish the rest probably tomorrow. If I get them done fast enough, I might do them for people, like ask if anyone wants an order for one, because Father's Day is this weekend. We'll see. I don't really know. I mean, it honestly only cost me like $20 plus to find some wood. You can get some online, you can get some at Hobby Lobby, Michael's. There's even some wood at Walmart you could burn on for fun. So an easy DIY, fathers are gonna love it. And it was fun for me to do. I will post an update on how they all look on my Instagram. So you can follow that if you are not already. Other than that, I hope you have a great rest of your day. If you try it, please let me know and tag me in it. And please make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you later.